My experience on extreme weather, there have been many extreme weathers in my life. I've seen temperatures that go all the way up to 74 below zero. And many times in the 40s, 50s, and 60s, I've seen a lot of weather and get down to 50 and 60 and 70s. But the most extreme weather I experienced was when we were cutting wood in the 40s, early 40s, for the riverboats, cordwood for the riverboats to burn. At that time, they were burning wood to burn in their boilers that make the steam to push the boat up and down the river. We were cutting wood at 40 below zero weather. And when you chop a tree at that weather, especially a cold, frozen spruce tree, it's like cutting metal. And it's real hard. It chips real slow, and the axe gets dull right away. And the same thing when you're sawing it, two-man saw, it doesn't go as fast because it's so frozen. And when you knock the tree down with all the limbs, this is a maybe 2 foot in diameter spruce tree, when the tree falls, all the branches would fall off on the one side that hits the snow because of the cold weather. They call that branch snappings. And also, at that same time, when you're working in the forest, cutting spruce wood, you also hear a lot of crackle in the woods. That means the cold extreme temperatures, the barks on the trees crackle, make that noise. So it's kind of a scientific work also there. And the coldest weather I learned was when I took a trip with the dog team. I left when it was 40 below, and when I returned that evening, it was 64 below. Even the dogs were really cold, but they didn't want to stop. And that was my experience. And I was so cold, I came into the house. As soon as that hot air hit my body, I just felt like going to sleep, which I did right away. I didn't even stay up for maybe 5 minutes when I hit the sack, just conquered out, no meals, no nothing. So that was my experience in that cold weather. And I was just one of those challengers that always want to do things when it's cold. At 50 below, I would be cutting dry house firewood, and I would stack them up over there in the hall when it warmed up with the dog team. So those were my experience in a cold weather. My experience on extreme weather, they call that branch snapping.